Southbound on Eagle Butte Road. And I never knew you could get this far on a paved or hard surface road. I'm not saying paved. We're to down to the north. 514 goes east as gravel, but that's just on the north side of Elk Water. Some spots that are pretty bad, gotta be careful, but last time I was over this road, it was nothing but dust and potholes and rain and mud. It's quite an adventure. Someone told me once you could go quite a ways on this road, and I probably forgot. Like somebody lost a cowbell on the road there. Be on the west side of the Cypress Hills Provincial Interprovincial Park. Sure is green and pretty. Rock outcropping. St. Margaret's Church off to the left. the road up there coming out of the park. I think that's the road that's on top of the bench. And we go to gravel. Eagle's Nest Ranch. Pavement ends. Looks pretty muddy. Or wet, I should say that. So, all the places you can go from here. Foremost, Riding on Stone, Provincial Park, Medicine Hat, back that way. Elkwater to the left. And St. Margaret's Historic Church is right behind us. And this is nice. Enough for now.